We're gathered here in the sight of God and these witnesses to unite Dustin and Christi in holy matrimony.
Dear Christi, the day is finally here. All the hard work and planning is about to pay off.
You are the one, girl, and you know that it's true.
Just remember, today is a special day for me and you both. It's the day that me and you become one.
I'm feeling younger every time that I'm alone with you.
With God's help, I believe me and you will last a lifetime as one, because with God in mind in your life, nothing on this earth can tear us apart.
We were sitting in a parked car, stealing kisses in the front yard. We got questions we should not ask, but how would you feel if I told you I loved you? It's just something that I want to do.
I look forward to watching you walk down that aisle, dressed in white, with your hair all looking good and whatnot.
Taking my time, spending my life, falling deeper in love with you. Tell me that you love me too.
Throughout the rest of our lives, just know that I will love you and will always be here for you, through thick and thin, for rich and poor, until death do us part.
In the summer, as the lilacs bloom.
Dustin, you may now kiss your bride.
Love flows deeper than the river, every moment that I spend with you.
I thank God every day for you, Miss Barnes.
We were sat upon our best friend's roof. I had both of my arms round you, watching the sunrise replace the moon. How would you feel if I told you I loved you? It's just something that I want to do. Taking my time, spending my life, falling deeper in love with you. Tell me that you love me too. And kisses in the front yard. We got questions we should not ask. How would you feel?
He knew what he was doing when he placed you in my life some 3.5 years ago.
Told you I love you. It's just something that I want to do. Taking my time, spending my life, falling deeper in love with you. Tell me that you love me too.
Tell me, I can't wait to see what he has in store for us.
Tell me that you love me too.
With a bunch of love from your man, Dustin Lakeville.